Today we talk to a gentleman. What country you come from? What? Yeah.
Holland.
Holland. How old are you, sir?
51,
but you look really young.
Oh, thank you.
51, yeah. And you always come to Thailand every year?
Yes, of course.
And you say that when you were young, you travel a lot in many countries?
Yeah, I travel a lot before, but I like Thailand too much. I like the food, I like the
language. And about other country who can be the competitor with Thailand, like Brazil or something?
No, Brazil is more dangerous.
It's more dangerous?
More dangerous. Really? And the food is not same so good.
You prefer Thai food, right?
Yes, of course. I eat 99% Thai food and sometimes European.
So you work in Holland and come to Thailand every year?
Yes.
What kind of work do you do? Independent work?
Independent. I'm a contractor, drywall construction.
Oh, yeah.
I make ceilings, I make wall, drywall.
Oh, contractor, right?
Yes.
That is good. You are your own boss.
Yes, of course.
Okay, why you can have beautiful tattoo, huh?
Yeah.
It's like that. Can you work in a bank?
In Holland can do, maybe, if covered, but...
Really?
But no problem.
And can you become the Prime Minister?
Maybe not yet.
But now James Bond have the tattoo also.
Many people have a famous movie star and a football player. Now it's normal.
It shows that you are independent.
Yes, and I don't care what people think.
Yeah. But I'm a lawyer, and most of mafia, you know, they don't have tattoo. They put tie, put jacket, put tie, look really good, but they're mafia.
I know what you mean. You cannot see on the outside.
You cannot judge anything and like that. And so you have condominium in Pattaya, right?
Yes, for that 10 is good. Years, and now I have to change. Last July I changed, another one.
Yeah, okay. You buy. Good investment. You have family now?
No family.
Thai family?
No family too.
No Thai girlfriend?
Before I have, of course, but now I'm single. Now I can do Playboy everywhere.
Playboy everywhere? Independent?
Independent.
Oh,
but if nice lady, okay, no problem too.
Huh? Okay, then it's take time, because you don't have time for that.
Yeah. Okay.
You have to work, right?
Yeah, no problem.
And then when you are retired, how old you can get retirement?
I don't know. Maybe I finish with...
You can get pension, right?
Something, 58 or something.
And you can get pension?
I have to do myself because I'm contractor.
Oh, yeah.
So I not get from insurance, I not get from government, only a little bit later.
Oh.
But the rest I have to do for myself.
And you invest for property here somehow?
Yeah, like that. I buy one condo, and later if I want I can sell, but in Holland I did the same.
Yeah, that good.
Buy a bad house, make it really beautiful because I can do myself, contractor.
Yeah.
Make everything beautiful, later when sell, money comes my pension.
Oh yeah, that's good. And so you are happy here, you come here, you are happy, you don't think much about, now many Chinese they come.
Your new
neighbor will be Chinese.
Yes, you know? I think so.
And then like that. Okay, thank you very much, and be happy and enjoy life here.
Thank you. You
in French they call profiter la vie. Take the profit of your life.
Yes. You live only once.
Yeah.
Maybe two times, maybe I don't know, but okay. I take it now.
Okay, thank you for your wisdom sharing with the other. Bye-bye.